Wednesday. It's Sakir under the lights, and it's lovely to have you with us for the Bahrain Grand Prix. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36-mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. So with the race not... Anthony...
DRS is now available.